Have you ever seen cannabis under a blacklight?